The frog and the ox. Once a little frog sat by a big frog by the side of a pool. "Oh, father," said he, "I have just seen the biggest animal in the world. It was as big as a mountain, and it had a horn on its head, and it had hoof divided in two." "Poor child," said the old frog, "that was only farmer's white ox. He is not very big. I could easily make myself as big as he." And he blew, and he blew, and he blew, and belched himself out. Was he as big as that? He asked the little frog. "Oh, much bigger," said the little frog. The old frog blew and blew and blew again and swelled himself out more than ever. "Was he bigger than that?" he said. "Much, much bigger," said the little frog. "I can make myself as big," said the old frog. And once more he blew and blew and blew and swelled himself out, and he burst. Moral: self-conceit lead to self-destruction.